Hello, I'm Professor Maria Giuchieva, co-director of the Language and Culture MA program. For several years now, actually since the program was launched in 2012, I've been asked more or less the same question. Why take this course of studies and what are the gains? Here are my answers. First of all, because I think that the program is innovative. It has an innovative structure where students can choose between two modules, language and communication and literature and culture, and plenty of elective courses. It is innovative content-wise, offering courses in disciplines attracting very high academic and research interest, such as anthropology, cognitive semantics, pragmatics, sociolinguistics, contact linguistics, discourse analysis, to mention just a few from the linguistics module. Finally, it's innovative for its diversity and interdisciplinarity, designed to meet the needs of all candidates seeking broad and flexible training that is in tune with the demands of the present-day realities. The second reason that makes the program worth considering is its flexibility. It can accommodate people of different interests and different academic backgrounds. Philology students who take the program can build on their knowledge that they have acquired during the bachelor's course and delve deeper into the areas that are of particular interest to them. Non-philology students can take the introductory module that will enable them to acquire the basic competencies and then proceed with the main study course. Besides, since most of the courses have been digitalized, students can take control of their own studies and progress at their own pace. Contact sessions are only held on Fridays and Saturdays. Perhaps one of the greatest advantages of the program is its learner-centeredness. We don't tell students what courses they should take. We give them an opportunity to build their own studies program. Students choose the module they want to do. They select the elective courses they wish to study, and they keep track of their credits. Every term, they complete an individual studies plan, and on the basis of their plans, we design the schedule. Besides reading and studying, there is a lot more you can do if you take the MA program Language and Culture. The lecturers working on the program are high professionals who participate actively in joint research projects with universities from other countries and often invite students to also join the working teams and get first-hand professional experience. There are also student exchange programs with universities from Great Britain, Germany, France, Spain, and many other countries. Finally, there are plenty of opportunities to participate in the numerous cultural, social, and academic events organized by the Department of British and American Studies, or have a friendly chat with some of the foreign students in the program at get-together parties or in the cozy university cafes. Thank you.